Okay, we're back in Elder Scroll Blades. I'm ready. We're halfway done on the bike ride today. Lucas is next to me doing something. Playing blocks, Minecraft blocks. Let's go check out a wealth of crystals. Try to maintain my cadence above 50. Resistance 76. 600 calories. 10 minutes left for a 45 minute workout.
Ooh. 45 minutes?
Yeah. It's on 45 minutes. 45 minutes. Finish collecting all those. It's complete. Never cry, Goblin. Champagne jeans. Yeah? It's going away.
I never played Minecraft Story Mode.
Yeah, the problem with Minecraft Story Mode is the whole thing is going away. Because the company that made it is bankrupt. Yeah, not mine. I don't know why.
They used it?
Yeah, they used all their money and it's all gone. It's okay, bud. I'm sorry. You put your knee on one. right. 45 minutes. 800 plus calories today. Whew, now we can start the cool down, Luke.
What 45 minutes?
Started earlier. Cool down, looking for a cool down ride. Chiriqui? This is the Chiriqui. If you guys have checked out a Peloton before, but basically it lowers a bunch of magnets onto a spinning wheel that you're pedaling. That's your resistance. But in that exact mechanism, basically a spinning piece of metal and a magnetic field generates electricity. The Peloton feature to charge your phone or even to charge your tablet as you pedal, because all this energy and work as in, you know, an energy concept that I'm doing to burn off my own calories could be harvested back, renewal, you know, hybrid or renewable energy source. Peloton, that'd be kind of a cool iteration. Okay, skeletons, let's do skeletons. Yeah, does anybody think it's ridiculous that our quest is to steal the mercenary's honeycomb? I'm like, why don't we steal his dagger? Why don't we steal his armor? We're out to steal his honeycomb. What am I? Winnie the Pooh? Six and a half in our leveling up currently. I think I've had enough of these jobs as we continue our quest towards the best in a free-to-play adventure of the Elder Scroll Blades at levels 46 and a half. Thanks for watching, guys. Don't forget to subscribe if you'd like to be updated on all of the adventures of the Chan Clan. Thanks for watching.